Hey guys, it's Sam, and it's about time I finally get to review this film, which is the godfather of all horror films, The Exorcist.
What an excellent day for an exorcism.
Now, The Exorcist has been called the scariest movie ever made, and I know I'm probably going to get asked in the comments, so why not answer it in the review, because I know people are going to ask me, is this the scariest film you've ever seen? And my answer is... yes. Yes, The Exorcist actually is the scariest film I have ever seen. But personally, I've seen a lot more movies that actually have a lot more pop-outs that have scared me more. But this film is the scariest to me because it had a more deeper impact than any horror film I've ever seen on me. And plot-wise, and it's scary because The Exorcist, these actually happen in getting possessed. So that's why this film was really scary to me, and a lot of the makeup and the effects are really gross. And this film is such an evil film too, and another thing too is that's really creepy about it is it really makes you think, do you believe in the devil? So that's why this is definitely in my top 10 best horror films ever made, and I can definitely see why it's the godfather of all horror films. Evil Dead is still my favorite horror film ever, but The Exorcist definitely has to be in the top 10. It's an amazing film, and if you are a horror fan, then you need to check this film out. It's vomit-inducing, great special effects. The makeup on the little girl, I think Reagan is her name, is amazing. This is absolutely an amazing film. And the acting in this film, too, is amazing. The acting is very great. The characters, it has a lot of memorable characters in it, and it has a lot of believable characters, too. This is actually some of the best acting I've ever seen in a film, so The Exorcist pretty much has everything. So if you're looking for a film that has amazing acting, great special effects, and is definitely very scary, then check out The Exorcist.